my name's Nicole, and I was challenged by my husband to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I was happy to accept the challenge because I know it's for a good cause. I would like to challenge my sister, Maddie McLeod, my uncle, Ray McLeod, and my friend, Caitlin Marcelino, to also join me in taking this challenge. You have 24 hours to either accept the challenge or donate $100 to the ALS.
I took some meat.
That's once. Your bucket. Are you ready?
I only wanted 2 lights.
Go.
That was not cold.